Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for staying with us tonight on Ohio Valley Wrestling. I'm being joined in the ring now by the man in OVW. He's the OVW Heavyweight Champion, the man who loves to steal the show, Flash. And Flash, you have a date with destiny, June 27th at the Last Dance at the Louisville Gardens. This will be, without doubt, the biggest match of your career when you defend the OVW Heavyweight Championship against the Ayatollah of Rock and Roll, a Y2J, Chris Jericho.
You know, I've always said, you're either with me or you're against me. And the way it seems like anymore, everybody's against me. Now look, no one's giving me a chance. Just ask them, how many people think Chris Jericho's gonna beat me, huh? You see there? So I've got nothing to lose, right? Wrong. I've got this. I'm not about to lose the OVW title to anybody. You understand that? Chris Jericho, you will have to kill me to beat me. I'm not about to lose to you. I'm not about to lose a chance of winning that WWF contract. But more important than all of that, my pride's on the line. I've been coming out here for the past 2 years telling everybody I belong in the World Wrestling Federation. I'm the best down here. You said it yourself. I'm the best unsigned talent out there. Shut your mouth. Chris Jericho, you don't stand a chance in hell in beating me. I'm going to walk through you. I'm going to steal the show. I'm going to get my contract. And then I'm going on Raw, and I'm defending this title.
Well, Flash, there's one thing, and I think you hear what the folks in the Davis Arena think about what you just said, but there's one thing that we do not agree with. You are the best unsigned talent out there, and you have won that championship, and you have defended it time after time, but almost a month ago, you put that title in the deep freeze, and you've refused to defend it until the match with Jericho on June 27th to make sure that you would not lose it. However, we didn't feel we were going to screw you over, but we didn't feel that that was fair, and we did a little checking. And there's a rule in the OVW Championship Handbook that says that a championship must be defended once every 30 days. Flash, your 30 days will be up on June 24th. So therefore, we have made a ruling that you must defend that title before the 24th or be stripped of that title. And as a matter of fact, it seems to me that as good a time as any to do it would be next Saturday night, June 23rd, on the OVW Saturday Night Slam Special. You're going to defend that title against the winner of the Nick Dinsmore Rico Constantino match right here tonight.
Watch out, Jimmy. Oh, gosh, Flash has lost it in the ring, ladies and gentlemen. You cannot tell me that Flash is going to be willing for a possible suspension manhandling Cornette like this. Not coming up on the Last Dance. Thank goodness Nick Dinsmore out here to solve this problem right now. You got to keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, Nick, is he going to be the number one contender? That's still coming up later on tonight. We're going to find out who takes on Flash as we come up for the big night prior to the Last Dance. Listen, the demon, Leviathan, prepares for The Undertaker by taking on three men when we come back.